then I be thumbing, thumbing, thumbing. Got these babies with an onion and she got her own money. She say money keep her coming, but I keep them commas coming.
Hey y'all, I'm back, and yes, this is an UGG haul, and yes, it's Disco Slides, it's the new one, and I'm gonna be doing things a little differently this time. So after the try on part of this haul, I'm gonna show you guys all the new releases in a little mini video I put together, and y'all just tell me what y'all want to see in person and what y'all want, because honestly, I'm not really feeling a lot of the new releases, hardly any. I don't even know if I'm feeling the pair I'm finna show y'all, but it's been new Disco Slides, there are new gym shoes and stuff, there are new accessories, but a few new hats, scarves and stuff, but it's summer, so I guess y'all don't need that right now. There's also new sandals, new Fluff Sugar sandals in three different colors, so, and new Fluffitas and new Fluff Yes. So I'm just going to be showing y'all everything new on this channel right now. What I have in person is one pair of Disco Slides, but two came out. I just really wasn't feeling the other pair, but I'm going to just show y'all that too. So make sure y'all stay tuned after the try on. As y'all know, these are Disco Slides. This is the chestnut and pink pair. Reminds me of Napoleon ice cream. If they would have put a white stripe in there, I feel like it would have been a little bit better and it would have been exactly like the ice cream. Order your normal size. Shipping is fast. I got these overnight. Also, these don't fit snug like the first round. And I feel like this was the prettiest batch, because I'm gonna show y'all. Y'all gonna, like I said, y'all gonna see after try on. But the gray ones are exactly like this, except this part is gray and white, and this is fully gray. There's no stripe, there's no nothing, there's no oomph. That's why I don't know if I was feeling it. But this is the chestnut pair. So two new colors next to the Pride colors. Pride ones are still available if y'all want those. Yeah. Also, a little sneak for y'all. Everybody who was wanting the brown Funkettes, the Funkette UGG sandal platform, they are back in all sizes, so go get those. This is the new pair. Y'all can kind of get into that. Dropped it. And that's pretty much it, y'all. Like, I don't want to hold y'all too long, but yeah, this is pretty much, y'all know how this go. Y'all already know how I'm finna do it. Let me try these on for y'all. This is how they look on. Y'all, they match my toes. Pink and brown, pink and nude, new's a vibe. So like I said, they don't really fit snug. They fit perfect. They are adorable. Super soft. Yes, you can drive in them. Yes, you can wear them outside. Yes, yes, yes to every question you're thinking in your head. Now I'm gonna show y'all a clip of all the new releases. Okay, so those are all the new releases in the new UGG collection. Those are two pairs of the Disco Slides, the three new colors of the Fluff Sugar Slides, the Oh Yeah Slides, all the Fluff Yes, and the Fluffita Platform in cheetah print or leopard print, Leo print, whatever they call it. And of course, y'all seen these for yourself. So basically, just tell me what y'all want to see, or now that y'all know, like, you know, I'm coming with the heat, but I also wanted to do it differently, like, just bring y'all the heat, because there's some stuff that I don't do, because personally, I only wear platforms. Like, I had every single pair of Fluff Yes that came out, and I don't even wear none of them. I sold some of them, but I like platforms more. That's just who I am. So if y'all want to see those, tell me which ones y'all want to see. But now y'all know everything that's literally dropped. So every shoe, y'all go pick what y'all want. Go after pay it if you don't want to pay in full. It will come fast. Order your normal sizing. And just, you know, get what you want. Because now you know everything that's out on the website. Y'all don't just, you know, I was going to do just the Disco Slide. But I'm like, no, let me get y'all everything. Because I know y'all come to my channel to find out what's new. And even if I don't got it, I want y'all to have it. So that's everything that's new. Go get it. I will be back later again. I love y'all. Thanks for truly supporting me. Thanks for growing my channel so much. I fucking appreciate it. Highly, truly, to the moon and back, more than y'all will ever know.